It's Super Password. Our special guest this week from Amen, Roz Ryan. And from Double Dare, Marc Summer. And the star of Super Password, Bert Cundy.
Thank you. Hello there. Hi, guys. Thank you very much. Thank you. Oh, sure. I thank you all. Thank you, and welcome. Welcome to Super Password. What a hot crowd is right. Whew, what a show, what a night, what a band. It's nice to have you back, Roz.
Hiya, gorgeous.
How you doing?
I'm fine.
I know you are. And is that good?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. He's a rookie. Are we going to be nice to him?
She's been threatening me backstage, but I told her.
You've never done Password before?
Never have.
No.
Never have.
But
I'm a little nervous.
He's
Are you?
Quick.
Good. Be
he's
nervous.
Quick,
nervous
though.
Makes it better, you know.
I hope.
Yeah.
He's
quick. If not, we're going to hit you with pie.
Oh, no.
And make you pop balloons with your nose.
We'll
do a few things to you like you do to other people, as a matter of fact.
That's right.
How are things going?
Everything's great. We're back in production. We've done 4 shows already. We're working on the 5th. And I'm going back to Florida next week to lounge and
to see your baby.
Be a couch potato. To see my baby.
She has a baby that is now. Now, where is he now?
He's at Palmetto High School. He's a sophomore. And
he's just a sophomore.
No, he's a junior.
He's a junior.
Junior.
Please.
He just switched. He just went to 11th grade. He's 6'2", and he weighs 230 pounds, and he's 16 years old. And he is now the captain of the offensive line. He is the star.
He is
center.
The offensive line.
He
what
is
do you
the
mean?
Offensive line.
Isn't that great? Big time. Well, Roz brought pictures of him one time. I couldn't believe it.
It's unbelievable.
This kid is big. Okay. Good luck to you guys.
Thank you.
Be a little nervous. It makes it better. Let's talk to our players. First of all, Cindy's been here. Who's our champ? Cindy has just arrived. Our champ is Lily, who has 1,000. We'll talk to her in a minute. Cindy, welcome. Nice
Hello.
To see you. You met Roz and you met Marc. This is Marc.
Cindy?
Yes. Oh, I'm Cindy Shield. I'm sorry. I've been in banking 5 years. I sing in a trio, and I'm very happily married almost 2 years.
Oh, great.
That's one. What kind of singing do we establish?
Anything.
Anything.
We do birthday parties. We just did a luau. We usually do weddings. It was fun.
Okay. Welcome. Good luck to you. Here's Lily, who's our champ, has $1,400 so far. Lily, hi.
Hi.
You met Marc, and you met...
Hi,
Lily.
Good luck.
Okay. Tell us all about yourself once again.
My name is Lily Chavez. I'm married to a wonderful husband for almost 7 years, and we're expecting our first baby in January. And we have a new nephew just born 4 days ago, so I'm excited about him.
Okay. Well, you should be excited about this, too, because you're doing very well. Actually, both of you are. In this particular game, it's tied. Lily and Cindy both have $300. So this is the $400 puzzle. Cindy and Lily will be giving you the clues to start off with, okay? So here comes... Oh, by the way, the cash word is worth... we're past that now, but just for your information, it's worth $3,000. But don't forget, the end game is worth $20,000.
Oh.
We're going to play for that in just a moment. Okay, here we go. If you're ready, Mr. Wood, give us the first word, please, of the $400 puzzle. Break the tie.
The password is crude.
Vulgar. Nasty.
Uh-huh. Ellie?
Crasp.
Disgusting.
Cindy?
Rude. Bold.
Fourth and final clue, Lily.
Nasty.
Crass.
Okay, all I could think of was oil by this point. We're talking crude here.
Crude.
Yes, crude.
Oh,
we'll put it on the board and nobody guesses. Next word, if you please.
Password is rude.
Cindy?
Polite.
Nice.
Uh-huh. Lily?
Crude.
Vulgar.
Here we go again.
Nice, Cindy? Crude, vulgar.
Vulgar.
Rude.
Yeah!
Yeah. There you go. Crude and rude. Crude and rude for the game.
Crude and rude. Is it mean dude?
Is what?
Mean dude. I'm serious. I don't know what I ask.
Oh, okay.
A mean dude.
Is it me and dude? Or you and dude? Roz and dude. Here we go. Next word, please.
The password is games.
Cindy.
Street Gang.
Yes. How did you get that? Where did that come from?
Detroit, honey, mentality. Detroit.
Crude, rude, and gangs for the game.
The Crips.
Is it the Crips? No, it's not. Okay, here we go. Next word, please.
The password is wall.
Cindy?
Interiors.
Okay, Lily?
Stuccoed.
House.
Mm-hmm, Cindy?
Photos.
Walls?
Yes, that's it. Crude, rude, gangs, and walls. For the game, Roz.
Yo, babe, it's graffiti.
Is it graffiti? Yeah. Okay. We'll be back in a minute or so.
I'm naming my first child after you.
She said she's naming her first child after me.
Okay. I think that's only fair. Congratulations.
No, if it's a boy, name it Ryan. If it's a girl, name it Ross.
Okay, that's a good idea. We have to say goodbye to Lily. Lily, you did fine. You leave us with $1,400. Not too bad. Good luck with you.
Thank you.
We'll be back in just a moment. And Roz and Cindy are going to play for $20,000. See you in a minute.